Welcome you all. In the previous videos, we have seen how to classify images and numeric categorical data using machine learning algorithms. In this video, we are going to see about how to make predictions using machine learning classification model. First, we have to load our data set using file widget. Select file widget from the data tab. Double click on this. Select the data set. Here I am going to choose the iris data set. The iris data set contains 150 instances, 4 features and 3 class labels. They are iris setosa, versicolor and virginica. Now I am going to divide our data set into testing as well as training. For that purpose, choose data sampler from the screen. Double click on data sampler. It displays various sampling types. Out of this, I am choosing the first one. Using this, we can divide our data set into testing as well as training. Testing, in this example, I am going to use the 75% as the training data, remaining 25% as the testing data. After choosing this, click on the sample data. It displays the training data size. Out of 150, 113 are used as the training data. Now close this window. Now we have to use any one of the machine learning classification algorithm for creating the model, machine learning model. I am choosing the tree algorithm. Now we created the machine learning model using this tree algorithm for this iris data set. We can make predictions using predictions tab. Choose predictions tab from the pop-up window. Now draw a line between data sampler and predictions. Now click on this link and clear this link using clear all button. Now draw a link between remaining data and data, because the testing data only used for making predictions. So draw a line between remaining data and data. Now we have to connect the trained model as one of the input for making predictions. Now double click on the predictions. It displays the actual output, actual and the predicted output. It displays correctly predicted as well as incorrectly predicted. Now we cannot identify the incorrectly predicted using this window means, then we can use confusion matrix. Confusion matrix clearly identifies the correctly predicted and incorrectly predicted samples. So right click on the screen and choose confusion matrix. Double click on the confusion matrix. It displays the data like this. The trained data are, testing data are 37. Out of 37, iris setosa are 18, iris versicolor are 14 and iris virginica are 15. Iris setosa and versicolor are correctly predicted. In iris virginica, 14 are correctly predicted, 1 is incorrectly predicted. Suppose we want to see the details of incorrectly predicted data means, then choose incorrectly predicted data. Close this window. Now draw a data table. Double click on data table. It displays the incorrectly predicted data details. Actually it is a virginica, but it is incorrectly predicted as iris versicolor. The values of this features are sepal length is 4.9, 2.5 and so on. We can also see the predicted output using scatter plot. So draw a line from the predictions and choose scatter plot. It displays the results in visual representation. Double click on scatter plot. It displays the class labels like this: Iris setosa, versicolor and virginica. Iris setosa and iris versicolor are correctly predicted. One of the values of samples of iris virginica is incorrectly predicted as iris versicolor. So we can identify this using these details. When we move the mouse over the circle, it displays the details. This one is correctly predicted. When we move the cursor to the circle, this is the incorrectly predicted sample. Here the actual is iris virginica, but it is incorrectly predicted as iris versicolor. We have seen these details in data table already using data table. The sepal length is 4.9, the sepal width is 2.5, petal length is 4.5 and petal width is 1.7. Now close this window. Now double click on this data table. The values of four features of incorrectly predicted data are shown here. In this way, we can make predictions for our data. We can use any of the sampling type for dividing our data set into training and testing. I hope you enjoy this session. For upcoming videos, subscribe this channel. Thank you.